Hi, my name is Marlene Sallow, and I am an attorney advocate, and I work here in D.C. My most important experience that I had with a juvenile that was transferred to adult court was when I was a certified legal intern in a state that will remain unknown. But at this state, we direct filed youth, and so I was doing the arraignment working for the state attorney's office. And I remember on paper, the child was charged with heinous crime, murder of two other youth. And it stirred up a lot of emotion in me and looking at it on paper, because I thought, my gosh, how could anyone ever do this to anyone? And as they brought the young man into the courtroom, at first you are overwhelmed with the emotion for the victims. But then as you see the young man sitting across the table from you and they're reading the charges into the record, you realize that this is a child. Regardless of how the child looks, how tall the child is, or how big the child is, this is a child. And the child was 15. And yes, two murders were committed, but now what were we going to do to this child who was about to be direct filed, who was about to go into an adult prison, and who was about to await trial and then possibly a sentence? And what was going to be the outcome for this child? And was the system also going to fail him? And so from a personal perspective, it was an awakening, but also from a legal perspective, even though I was working for the state attorney's office, it allowed me the opportunity to really take a look at this individual case and to determine that just because something is on paper, it's not the complete story. And had someone taken the opportunity to really look into this, perhaps we could have done a better job with this young man. And that story remains with me all these years later.